go up here.
Second floor.
For the spider webs. You have to go into one.
Do you want to go over there and talk loudly? Like all the other assholes did?
No, because we actually have class. Something I respect and love about you.
My great-grandfather had a koi pond. My great-grandmother would give my mom and my aunt a stick, a twine, and a safety pin. And we were going to go fish in the koi pond. And my great-grandfather would get furious at her for having done so.
Yeah, she's a nice little pond. Isn't she?
I love the blue.
A little red.
I wanted to see that
pagoda,
that cove for the
fireflies.
I didn't realize it would take.
It's a big one.
Thank you.
So a little bait and switch. We thought we were on that boat, but instead we're on this boat, which is still fun. Say hi, Richard.
You can see all the umbrellas.
Yeah. It's one of the reasons.
This is a
these are like the vendors.
Oh, duck.
If you think about it, she's a transgender. Bodhisattva.
Who is?
Kanan.
Kanan?
Kanan is the Japanese name. Guanyin is the Chinese name. Indian is the male version, which is Avalokitesvara. Alright, I'm about to draw Omikuji. There we go. So, now we just have to find the match. The final small fortune.
Pause.
Okay, it says number 56, the final small fortune. Happiness and trouble comes after one another. Fortune and damage visit you one by one. Your hair changed gray in spite of your age young. It is because of your hard work and too much care and its pain. The spiritual trouble will come to you repeatedly, 100,000 times, but your superior senior will stop them to keep your way open to the future. Your request is hard to be granted. The patient get well, but late. The lost article will be found. Building a new house and removal are both well, but fortune is a half. The person you wait for comes late. If someone escorts you, you can start a trip. Both marriage and employment are fortune, but a half. You know what? I feel like this has already come true.
Okay.
All the tribulations I've had, and then now all the good I've had. When it says the superior senior, you being older, and you basically helped lead the way, including letting me go to school. Right? And now I have the opportunity to work. I'm not making, it says I'm gonna make money, right? But half, so I'm not making as much as I could have if I'd have gotten it years ago. But I am still earning. So I feel like this has actually already come true.
Very cool.
I want to protect this. So Richard's about to eat his dessert. What do you get?
I don't know. Oh, it's a Hello Kitty.
Aww.
Hello Kitty pastry with chocolate.
Mmm.
That's the chocolate.
Is it good?
Not yet.
Because there's no chocolate yet?
Yeah, it's just this pastry that has no flavor.
Oh.
Maybe I'm eating it the wrong way, because that opened and that was closed.
You're eating Hello Kitty's head. Is it like a pancake?
No.
Okay.
Well, it's not sweet like a pancake.
Okay.
But now I'm at the chocolate, which tastes a lot better.
Yay! Okay.
ご視聴ありがとうございました。歌舞伎町では